This video describes how to oil your PopToss if the timing becomes erratic. Turn your long yellow cap in a counterclockwise direction to remove the cap and the ball striker. Take care not to get any dirt or debris on your gray colored ball striker. Get yourself a can of motor oil or machine oil. Don't use the spray can of 2-in-1 oil. After removing the yellow cap, put some oil on your two fingers and rub oil inside on the walls of the lower chamber. This is the area the O-rings on the ball striker make contact with the walls of the lower chamber. There must be lubrication to seal the vacuum which is created when you push down on the gray colored ball striker. Lack of oil here on these inside walls will cause the timing to be off. You will not get consistent timing. Put the parts back together. Enjoy. Don't over tighten the yellow cap when turning in a clockwise direction. Snug, but not too tight.